Hi friends, my name is Kapil Goyal and in this tutorial I will teach you how can you fetch data in the loop using advanced custom field. Now I have already created a custom post type news here. Now I am going to make a new field for these post type news. Now friends, here I am going to create a URL field, URL, and field type will be URL here. Now friends, you select post type from here because we have to set this field on the post type is equal to news. Publish it. Now if I click on the news here, you can give any URL, https://google.com, update this field, and same thing for the post 2. facebook.com, update this one also. Now friends, I have already created a taxonomy template here by which I am fetching the data here. Now this is our taxonomy template. Category template. Now you can see post 1 and post 2. This is post 2 and this is post 1. Now I am going to add a HR tag here so it will look separate. Now friends, I want to fetch the data of our custom field here. You can simply take a anchor tag here. In the href, you can directly get field and here paste the ID of your field. URL is our ID. Paste it here, save, and here click here. Now friends, if I refresh this page, now you can see a link here. If I click on this link, now you can see it is working fine. Now by this method we can fetch the data in the loop. Thanks for watching this video. In the next video I will teach you how can you create the fields for taxonomy. Thank you, and please subscribe my channel if you like this video.